Ah, through here. Friends without benefits. Ouch. That's just friends. You don't gotta word it like that. Well. And it broke. So it doesn't matter apparently, Streamlabs or OBS, it's just gonna break. Are we back up and running? Yeah, I don't know. So, OBS, it doesn't matter what I stream on, OBS or Streamlabs, my stream is just gonna break. That's really kind of irritating. I don't know how to fix that. All right, well, welcome back. We're gonna take a quick break. It's close enough to the hour mark. And I'm gonna see if I can figure out why that happened. Like, I didn't have any big spikes or anything either. All right. We will take a quick break and I will be right back. All right. Hopefully that'll fix it. Oh. All I can do is hope. I mean, the goal is to always improve and do better. So hopefully we're improving and doing better. Oh, I need to be on this soundstage. Because I want to find that prop key so I can get the secret weapon. I also want to thank everybody that's here or watching me. I don't thank you guys enough for showing the support. And, you know, I don't know if I could stick through it if I didn't have you guys here, so thank you. It has been awesome having good people coming in and joining in and having fun with me.
He knows he's being followed. Lock this door.
I thought this was supposed to be the Space Wolf set. Did I get lost? I think I got lost. And I somehow ended up on objective. Skill slots. So I do. Now I'm just wandering around the soundstage repeatedly. Oh no. Can I get back up? Well, this isn't good. I don't rightfully know what I'm supposed to do now. I'm kinda stuck. Can I go up and over here? Negatory. This isn't a functional elevator. Oh, right. Oh. Just made it wet. (Clears throat) Okay. I don't rightfully know what I'm supposed to do right now. Kinda lost. Which is not great. This is... Alright, sorry everybody, this is probably the least entertaining thing. I am now stuck. Can I find a way out of here, please? How did I get myself stuck? How is there no way out? There's gotta be a way out of here, other than that one locked door. How did I do this to myself? This is fairly bad. I've done a dumb, and I don't know how to fix it. Is this a square? I keep going to the same places. Making a pull. Well, you didn't miss anything. I'm still stuck on this soundstage without any way of getting out, and it's kind of bad. Is there stuff up here that I can knock down other than the lights? May have figured it out. Don't quote me on that, though. Hiya! Or not. That was the only thing I could think of. That just a little Lisa Simpson jamming out? That's pretty cool. I don't think knocking down all these lights is gonna help me. but again, I don't know what else was. I just noticed that that was all duct taped to the ceiling. This is the sturdiest wood door of all time. Let's see. I am actually well and truly stuck. This is pretty bad. I am not producing good content. This is egregious. What is happening here? The only thing I seem to be able to do is turn the water on and knock down headlights. Can I knock that down? No. I have made a mistake. And apparently I am gonna be unable to fix it. I don't know what to do. It just says keep exploring. There's nothing left to explore. I've explored it all. Well, I'm at a loss. I apologize, everybody. I've done bad. I have done bad. And I don't know why I can't jump on top of this. It won't let me jump up there. Anything that'll get me out of here. And it just gives me the message, keep exploring. I'm gonna have to look it up. Hopefully somebody else has run across this problem and I can get out of here. Apparently not. Apparently not. Well, that's cool. I've done something strange and unique. Hopefully this doesn't set us back too far. Whoa, I'm sorry. It took me far too long to just try to reload in. Thank you. I try. This is not entertaining, just running around in a circle, achieving nothing. Oh, we are pretty far back. But that's okay. Right? Yeah.
Bollocks! Cue flying monkeys! Cue vomit volcano!
Alright, this is before we got ourselves stuck, so. No, back. Back, bad zombie. Stop it. Holy crap. Well. Okay. I just got absolutely obliterated there. Now where am I? What is happening? No, now we're all the way back here.
Oh, I love this shit.
Bad zombies. Bad zombies. Squish.
Sword fight done.
Jesus. All these freaking zombies. Rise of the God Spider.
Horrid caustic slime. How'd this get here?
No, no, and I'm dead. All right, so now a section that I had no problem getting through is now apparently a big problem, and I don't know why. I don't know what's happening anymore.
Slime, be gone.
Some zom-zoms. Bad zombies. What? Get off. Bad zombies. Bad zombie. All right. For me, it is 6:06 p.m.
Stabbed with a quality kitchen knife. Michael's M.O.
That really depends. I usually try to stream for about 3 to 4 hours. So tonight, it'll probably be around 7, 8 o'clock. Fair enough. That's fine. I will be up.
You see? Footprints in paint. This is a proper clue.
That's fair. I mean, I try to stream twice a day, and I've been kind of lax on it since school started back up. I've been trying to get back into the rhythm of things, so I can always start a new stream around that time, get some Overwatch play in.
Damn! Which way? Okay. Which way now? Okay. Which way now?
Fair enough. I just got this, the overlay I'm using now, I just got this to work today. I'm kind of liking it. Why was there two crushers here? Okay. That was ridiculous. Back here to this soundstage.
Good man. Clearly intentionally leaving a trail. Smart boy. Well, boy's got brains and grit.
Alrighty. Take your time.
Michael! Mikey boy!
So, I see where I made the mistake, because I wasn't investigating the grounds when I was there. So now that I've investigated, I shouldn't get stuck again, is the hope. Try this again.
I think whatever spews this goop is following Michael. No turning back after this drop.
Take the elevator.
Maybe through this fake elevator.
hold off my new friends. Oh. What's up, fellas? I definitely got ahead of myself last time, huh? Gotta find some health real quick. More zombies. Yeah, it's just keep coming, huh? That's cool. I don't have any health. Fighting you is a bad idea.
He knows he's being followed. Lock this door.
Bad. Bad zombie.
That's enough, Ken Laughter, for one lifetime. Thank you very much. It's like the lion, the witch, and the looking glass.
The lion, the witch, and the looking glass? I see what you did there. I'm not very happy about it, but I see what you did. I can fabricate med kits. I forgot I could do that. Oh, much better. Now I've got to save Michael from a monster. I have a feeling this is not going to go over very well for me.
All hail the God Spider.
All right.
Animatronics, pyrotechnics, giant spiders, and sexy Kim Canaveral saving the day. The slime beast is in.
God, what are you doing here?
Me? Why are you here?
Me, I came to get. I'm in trouble. Look out!
Stay back. I've got this covered.
Whoa!
Oh no!
Whatever that is, we need to kill it.
Jolly good.
Venom. That is, in fact, just water.
I am the god of hellfire!
Whoa! Right in the face. Wash away its causticness. It's already respawned. Got such good aim for no reason. Oh, I can go in here? Interesting. Is there anything in here that I could use? Yeah. Ah! Stop it. Stop with the stupid long distance. Keep the brakes off of it. Yeah. Come here, zombie. Well. That was exciting. Let's go get Michael.
That one was 90% guff, Chutney. Oh. You all right?
I'm fine, just a bit hot.
Hold the salad. We better not be here for a Romero.
Emma's Romero, but I... No, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
For anyone we know?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
Sorted. I'm sure they'll come in handy. You and Emma, thick as thieves.
Just give me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
Look, I've got us all the way out of here. But Emma can't budge without you.
She can do anything.
With you as a boy wonder. Stand by her side.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Yodel, I'm here.
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Bangers, mash, and gravy.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should stroll you back. Don't need you getting nibbled.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. Stay sharp.
Mm-hmm. Stay Thanks, sharp. Lucky. Oh, man. We made it. All right. We're not doing too bad. Down our skills, all right.
Okay, shortcut out of here.
Well, that it's going to be our 2-hour mark, so before we go meet up with Sam B, we're going to take a quick break, and we will be right back. All right. And we are back. Let's go find some guns. Hopefully they'll be useful and help level the playing field a little bit.
Life is nothing more than an illusion. It's like a poor actor who struts and worries for his hour on the stage, and then he's never heard from again.
Hello. You're through to Jacob. I'll be your Zompocalypse help advisor for this call.
Okay. It's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
That hotel ain't the holiday destination it once was. Who is this?
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
I don't do corpse retrieval. Although, if he's a walking corpse, I can put an end to that for you.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor. And he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
Unique, eh? Okay. If Rav's alive, I'll find him. Thanks for calling the Zompocalypse Helpline. Out.
Well, first, I'm gonna go to do the gun run with Sam B. And then we'll go see Rav. Or we'll try to go see Rav. No guarantees. Oh, and we're here in another loading screen. It has been quite the journey. We are 70% of the way to reaching affiliate before my birthday in August, which is way more than, like, when I originally set this goal, I had like 19 followers to reach affiliate before my birthday, and I'm really, really thankful that people are enjoying the content and throwing the follow, and that I can be here. Thank you, Mads. I appreciate the support. You are very supportive, and I have found quite a few people that are really supportive, and it's really kind of motivated me to not give up. So, thank you. You know, just here to have a good time, and I'm glad that I can share it with all of you, and that I can find cool people that also are here for a good time. I don't know, I'm bad at talking sometimes. Words escape me.
Right. Oh, Sam, old chum. I'm in Bev Hills. You mentioned boomsticks?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
So, Phil, the security guard, is headed down to fix some blockage or something.
This doesn't seem like this is a safe idea. Ooh, electric shurikens.
Ah, security reception.
Hmm.
Is anything unlocked in this fucking place?
I'd have to go down to find key.
Hello, caustic slime. Pouring out the waste pipes. Run through or find a shut off. This caustic slime.
We're here now.
Why is it in the pipes? Where's it coming from?
Oh, this is just a battery.
Yes! Left side or right side?
Sleepy time.
A bit of simple maths, some knob twiddling, and absolutely no Googles. Simple McShimple.
Thank you.
A+. 5 stars. Rub my feet and call me gorgeous.
Alright.